what you heard about. Nothing good comes when you're searching for the wrong things. If it feels off when I come around, ask me questions like, what do I believe in? Everyone's the same to the church looks out there. Go for you too. Everything ain't perfect, but I don't ever.
Have you ever looked in the mirror and thought to yourself, why not me? Or why me? Life is all about principles and morals. We all value things in life, but more than half of us value materialistic things more than we do ourselves. You all should be in search of something, but that something should be you, and only you. Find your inner peace. Start by asking yourself this question. What do I believe in? What am I focusing on? Now you may have a lack of options, or you may have some. But whatever it is you don't have, develop the courage to go for it. Marcus is becoming more and more of a real model, mentor, trainer, and coach that motivates one kid at a time to do the right thing. No matter the circumstances. Players make the jump all the time from high school to the college level. It is when they get there, it becomes a problem. They become lost. They might not see the floor due to the lack of effort or knowledge of planning any type of system. Inside this training, Marcus is making sure guys doesn't fall under that category. Understanding vision. What it means to cut to the basket. Getting to a specific spot to catch and shoot. The art of relocating. To simply evaluating the floor out of a pick and roll. Respect can be one of the hardest things to earn if all you're doing is complaining. But in fact can be given if you take what it is you do serious. Inside the train.
Tell me the things that you heard about. And it comes when you're searching for the wrong things. If it feels off when I come around, ask me questions like, what do I believe in? You. Everyone's the same to the church looks out there. Goes for you too. Everything is perfect, but I don't ever.
Make sure you're coming shoulder to shoulder. Good. Get there. All right. One dribble. All right. Stay low. Go fast. Here we go. Boom. Good. Stay low. Here we go. Get there. Good, stay low. Jaron, you're gonna guard Zach. You're gonna guard here, and then Hendo, you're gonna guard Jordan. You guys, I wanna make sure you guys go at it, and you guys go at it. You guys don't need the ball, let me see it. So we're gonna work on this pick and roll, but I need you, the bigs, to do it hard. So come, Mike, you'll be the screener, set the screen. Pat, you're the defender. So when you come set this, I need you to hedge it like you're playing D1. You gotta come out here, hedge me hard. And it's live. Once you get here, we're gonna go live. So if the roll's open, goes, you go beat him outside, beat him outside. Okay? Make sure you hedge it hard. If the roll's open, take the roll. If not, just take what the defense gives you. Here we go. Set him up. Do it. Go. Bring him down and then set the screen up. Let's go. Bring him down. You're good. Nice. Now let's see what he gives you. Ah. It's all right. Flipping already. Let's be smart here. Let's go. Good man is this. That don't matter. I'm good. I'm good. Remember, you got to open up towards him. Make sure you open up towards him. Good, nice, nice. Good.
Come on.
Nice. Good. two, between, between, right into the hezzy shot. Once he finishes that, you're gonna go. It's gonna alternate. Jordan, you over here. You guys don't need a ball. You three right here don't need a ball. You can move it. Don't move it on the baseline. Move it over to the side. What you're going to do, you're going to squeeze it with the half court. Come into the middle.
I don't need a ball.
No.
There you go, actually. My bad. That's it. We're speeding up like this. Jordan, pay attention. Move. Move. Set the screen. Good. Come open up. I'm going to get your ball. Boom. I'm gonna finish it. I'm gonna pass it to me. I'm gonna shoot. I gotta follow my side. I gotta jump it like that. I'm gonna come right here. We're going right back to it. Alright? Oh, yeah. Corner. So this will be your resting. You're gonna same thing. You're gonna come set the screen. Mike, start up a little bit higher. Right there. All right. So go ahead. You're gonna go. Boom, boom, boom. Coming. Mike, get ready to cut. So I set the screen. Everybody focusing on me. Mike, cut. To drop off. Boom, finish. All right. Stop. All right. Yeah, you can throw a lob or whatever. But that right there, that's what we're looking for. Look, Jordan, pay attention. When I come down, the ball got to be in my left hand. I can't be like this. He's going to steal it. Ball's in my left hand. Come set it. Boom. Cut now. So hard pass. Quick pass. Let's go. Make sure you set the screen up. Good. Hey. Keep tight now. Next. Right after the other man. Go. Oh. Oh, there. Watch your feet. Hey. Let's try to do this one in 6 seconds. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3. Quick, right into the shot. And once he goes, then you go. Mike, you gotta get the ball.
Hey, throw some over here.
There's a ball right there. Mike, there's a ball right there. That's it. Let's go, ready. Hendo on you. Go. Quick. Hey, next, go. Thank you. Whatever y'all want, you'll read it. And then once you pass that, go right to the corner. All right. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Get to the corner, get to the corner. Not good.
Good.
Now, Keegan, you're going to get involved now. What's going to happen is once you throw that lob and you finish that or that pass, Phil, kick it back to him. You're going to do a one-drill pull-up. All right? Ready?
Alright, after I finish. Oh yeah.
You gotta imagine someone in the front. You can't go like this, you have to go to the side of anything. Like this. Boom, and then give it to him. Ain't gonna be that easy. Alright, ready. And wait till you set on the screen. Go. Nice. Good. Boom, set the screen. Wait till he comes. Finish. So we're coming here. Start, boom. Come in. But they're gonna bounce you out. Then you're gonna kick, push. Bill's gonna be cutting. Gonna give him a lob. Lob, and then you're gonna. Live bounce back, or they can give you a pass and then you one dribble pull up.
Alright.
As a kid picking up a basketball, who knew we'd fall in love with it? I remember walking the streets as a kid and seeing the neighborhood park going up because of basketball. The trash talk, ankle breaking, and flashy dunks was all a part of it. I knew then and there, this game was special. And to be someone special within this sport takes a lot of time and commitment. The more time you put in, the more you would get out of it. And doing so, it's gonna take you through your highs and lows. But in the end, it's on you to give it everything you got on your journey. Nobody knows.